Kingo Nonaka was a very important character in Tijuana. He was Japanese but did great things for our city and our nation, Mexico.
Kingo Nonaka was a guy who came from Japan and arrived to Tijuana, if I'm not mistaken, back in 1889. The thing is that the guy was a quick learner. It wasn't a struggle to get to the main cities. But the thing is that as soon as he gets to this particular town, so he starts learning about how to be a nurse. Suddenly, revolution start, and then there was a little conflict, and they get Genaro. Well, the nickname is Kingo in Mexico was Genaro, and they get this nurse, and he helped Francisco y Madero. Funny thing about that is that the guy, the general who spot this nurse was Pancho Villa. And then suddenly Pancho Villa say, "Hey, muchachito, you get with me." And he start traveling all over with Pancho Villa. He fought 14 battles. And the thing is that the people know him back then as the samurai from Pancho Villa.
Yes, Kingo Nonaka, better known as Jose Genaro in Mexico, was a quick learner and had many, many talents.
Revolution ended, and then suddenly the guy arrived to Tijuana. He was a quick learner, as I told you, and then he learned how to be a photographer. All the pictures that we got from the early Tijuana, from the 1920s, 30s, and 40s, are from this amazing guy called Kingo Nonaka.
There are a lot of books of Kingo Nonaka with many stories about his life and what he did.
He did a lot. I'm just saying you a few little tiny things, but the guy is awesome. I mean, there's a lot of books from this particular character from Tijuana. He's amazing. I mean, you need to read about Kingo Nonaka. He was awesome. He was great.
And now we are going to tell you the great things he did for Tijuana.
First of all, the photographs for Tijuana, but he also documented the Tijuana of the early days of the working people. I mean, everyone says about Tijuana that Tijuana has a lot of bad things, but he captured people working, people in the city, people in the street, people in the church. I mean, there were a lot of good people in Tijuana also. That's the main thing about Kingo Nonaka from my own perspective. It's not a matter only of taking pictures and photographs. He documented the white Tijuana.
Well, another interesting fact about Tijuana and this important character, Kingo Nonaka.